fly. And I love winning, I'm upset if it's a tie. Get you off the ground just to knock you to the floor. Let's go blow for blow, let's go toe to toe. When it's time to battle, they don't never ever show. When it's time to battle, I'm the first one that...
Hey guys, this is Sulio here making a brand new video. In this video, I'll be talking about how to cancel a finishing move in Modern Warfare, also this trick also work in Warzone. So first I'll show you what happens when you normally get executed, and then I'll show you how to cancel their finishing move on you. As you see, my friend is executing me, like you cannot do anything to stop it and let the person kill you that way. I will show you how to cancel their own finishing move on you. First, hold on your lethal equipment in your hand. Do not let it go. When you are getting executed, do not let go the lethal equipment trigger button, but instead wait till your person turn around and face them. When that happens, let go the lethal equipment, and this should let you kill the person that is executing you. I'll show you a few examples how me and my friend cancel each other finishing move. Just follow how we did it in each example, and also yes, it works with other default equipments. Also, I hope you enjoyed the video and press the like button and comment down what do you think. And if you are new, press the subscribe button, and I upload every 3 days or a day late or a day early.